because my back is running, because I'm going to test out the Intergalactic bath bomb from Lush. Now, it's really warm and really noisy in here, but this bath bomb I saw in the shop, and it just smells really nice, and I thought I would try it and show you the colours and everything. And it goes and whatnot, so in this, you know, your typical sodium bicarbonate, citric acid, it's got popping candy, cream tartar, it's got peppermint oil, and that's one of the things I like about it. It smells like toothpaste. Now that sounds kind of weird, okay? It does sound kind of weird, but it smells like toothpaste. So my bath is running, and I'm just trying to get it to a more reasonable temperature because I made it too hot. And then I will pop this bad boy in, and we can see the colours inside. Oops. It's really hot. Too hot. I'll just pop it in. That's cool. Right. So, put my hand as well. I can't open the back. Reason I like it. It's a really beautiful colour. I'm getting blue all over me because it's glittery. It really, really is like space. It smells like toothpaste or mouthwash actually. A little bit like mouthwash. And I've heard lots of nice things about this. It does have lots of glitter in it. I mean, it's just getting my hands ready. So I'm just going to pop this in and we are going to see how this looks. Okay? Turn your arm. Oh no, oh no, oh no, I've got bath bomb-y hands. Okay. I need to put this down. I needed to think about what I was doing. This is a travesty. A tragedy. Okay, I'm gonna put my... No, okay. There we go. Okay, ready? Whoa. Can you see that? That is such a beautiful colour. Oh my gosh. That is amazing. The water is so glittery. The water is really, really glittery. It's just, it's really nice. I mean, on here it's looking kind of green. Let me just... But it's a really nice colour. It's a really nice blue. There's so much glitter in this bath now. It really is like space. It smells really nice and I'm really excited to hop in this bath and try it. It's just feeling really, really nice. And it's more quiet because it's got a bit too cold now. But, I mean, look. Look at how beautiful a colour that is. It's so beautiful. It's so glittery. It's just, it's so glittery. I'm gonna be covered in glitter. Anyway, I'm gonna go and try this out. So, got my hand. I'm gonna stop on my nose.